One muscle cell is called the muscle fiber. They are multinucleated and composed of myofibrils. In each myofibril are a set of contractile units. Sacromeres made of thick and thin filaments. Now picture a sacromere with all the lines and bands. Repeat after me so that you will understand. M out to H, out to A, out to I.
M out to H, out to A, out to I.
In the middle of the I band, you'll find a Z line. Troponin and also tropomyosin. The other filament is thick and this one has the grip, attaching with its myosin head to pull it like a thread. Somewhere on a muscle fibers and neuromuscular junction, the impulse from the neuron leads to
excitation, contraction.
Don't you know I'm moving all night, all night, all night, yeah.
Tubules, the impulse travels down the cell across the SR with the calcium ions. Well, the calcium is released and joins with ATP. Move on over, troponin, make that binding side free. The myosin arm attaches and with ATP it moves, pulling along the actin to make your body move. Oh yeah.